How to do custom animations in Camtasia Studio. In animations tab, we find animations where custom and other presets. Already we have seen about preset animations in the previous video. Now we do custom animations. Custom animations is all about manual keyframing and manual change of properties. This is simple setup. For example, I want this text to get animated and this giraffe cartoon has to come here and it has to bounce. Some animations for this is useful for kids videos. To do anything, just click and drag. It has not added anything, just it has added the keyframes, first keyframe, second keyframe. First keyframe, you select this keyframe and drag it out. Now see, this is the position of this keyframe and this is the position of this keyframe. If you want to modify, you can modify. If you keep the timeline in the middle and change any property, automatically keyframe gets added. See, if you play something like this, and we'll keep with this one. You need to select the keyframe before modifying the position or scale or any property. Now you play this. See, and at the end again add, it has to go out. See, it went outside. It's very easy to animate like that, and later we'll animate the text giraffe. And even for this we want to add custom animation. That is the final position, this is the initial position. See, even we can add like that, and it has to stay there. You can select like this and you can move the keyframes wherever you want. Even the same keyframes, Control C, Control V. They are going out. See, that's it. This is a very simple custom animation we created with the custom animation type. Like this you can animate whatever you want. Even you can animate the scale of this before these two come here. You can scale this. See that? Means here the opacity is 0 and here the opacity is 100%. Later these two come. And finally again it goes off. Opacity is 0. Yes. Now you see the entire animation. Yes. Just created an entire animation with the custom type.